I ask no favor for my sex. All I ask of our brethren is that they take their feet off our necks.
We welcome today Justice Ruth Bader Ginsburg.
She's become such an icon.
Would you mind signing this copy?
I am 84 years old, and everyone wants to take a picture with me.
Notorious RBG.
Yeah.
When you come right down to it, the closest thing to a superhero I know. Ruth Bader Ginsburg changed the way the world is for American women.
I became a lawyer when women were not wanted by the legal profession.
Thousands of state and federal laws discriminated on the basis of gender. She was following in the footsteps of the battle for racial equality. She wanted equal protection for women.
Men and women are persons of equal dignity, and they should count equally before the law.
She captured for the male members of the court what it was like to be a second-class citizen.
The point is that the discriminatory line almost inevitably hurts women.
I did see myself as kind of a kindergarten teacher in those days because the judges didn't think sex discrimination existed.
I have had the great good fortune to share life with a partner truly extraordinary for his generation.
He was the first boy I ever knew who cared that I had a brain.
She is a center of power on and off the court.
Every time Justice Ginsburg wrote a dissent, the internet would explode.
I came up with a couple slogans. You can't spell truth without Ruth.
I surely would not be in this room today without the determined efforts of men and women who kept dreams alive.
I've heard that she does 20 push-ups 3 times a week or something. I mean, we can't even get off the floor. We can't even get down to the floor.